Ta-da! So, leftover zucchini. I'm just going to slice these up. And you can leave them like they were for the size for the lasagna. I think that either way is fine. I'd just rather have it like this. And all you're going to do is slice them. You're going to pour some olive oil on them. Olive oil first. That will allow the seasoning to stick. And then the almond flour to stick on them also. You can still leave the oven preheated to 425. So just a little bit of olive oil. Toss it around. Here again, onion powder. I just cover it.
You measure nothing.
I measure nothing. There's no point in measuring. That's a hiccup in my little world. Like so. I didn't say so. I said so. Good job. And then the almond flour, just... That's probably, I don't know, fourth cup, half cup, I don't know. It's covered.
Again, you measure nothing.
No, you measure nothing. You're basically putting that on there for just a little bit of a texture anyways. And then you're going to need aluminum foil on a cookie sheet or a baking sheet. You can drizzle a little olive oil if you want to, just to make sure that it doesn't stick. I'm not your most fancy cook. I just cook. I don't have time to make it fancy. But it tastes good. And then if you want, you can put a little more almond flour on it if you feel the need, but I don't. Those are pretty well covered. And they will go in the oven 425, 15 or so minutes. They're gonna
together like we should, we could all be good.